Hi, I'm Kalyan, co-founder and CEO at AlmaBase. I graduated college in 2008 and started AlmaBase in 2014. AlmaBase essentially works with universities and high schools globally, but mostly in the US, helping them get more donations from their alumni, garner more support from their alumni community. This helps them provide education more affordably to all of their students by providing better scholarships and improving facilities. Yeah, so once we joined Upekha, I think, like I said, one of the core things that we've gained out of that experience was just the focus on few things, right? Like, what is it that it really takes to grow the company? What are the few things that we should focus on rather than sort of running around like headless chickens trying to do everything? And for us, what that led to is a narrower product. We actually cut down on a lot of things that we were doing earlier. So that was a narrower product, narrower focus on which specific customer segment we were going after, specific geography, specific kinds of universities and schools, specific sizes of teams that we were going after. So very clear focus in terms of where we were going, and then expanding from there. And that's obviously had a clear impact on us. I think over the last 4 years, we've grown more than 6x at this point in terms of revenue. And the team itself, when we joined Upekha, we were like maybe 7 or 8 people. And now we're about 45 people. So it's substantially grown ever since. Those have been the inflection points for us. In terms of next steps, right now we're actually trying to figure out our journey from that 2 million ARR to like the 10 million ARR kind of journey. We're trying to figure out how do we sort of establish the right kind of structure within the organization to be able to help scale. One of the things that Rajan keeps telling me is that, hey, your role has changed now as CEO. Your role now is not to build the business, but your role now is to build the team that builds the business. And that shift in mindset is what I'm trying to honestly like internalize and do a better job of. So we're focused on building the right org, creating the right alignment within the org, making sure everyone's motivated for the next phase of the journey, making sure that I'm personally growing up to, you know, match the skill level that's necessary to grow the company to that stage. And I see every possibility that we'll get to 10 million over the next few years.